Hello everyone, welcome to my channel, subscribe my channel for new video. Brahmastra, Part 1, Shiva is an upcoming Indian Hindi language fantasy adventure film written and directed by Ian Mukherjee. It is produced by Karan Johar, Apoorva Mehta, Namit Malhotra, and Mukherjee in his debut production under the banners Dharma Productions, Starlight Pictures, and Prime Focus in association with Star Studios and co-produced by Ranbir Kapoor and Marichka D'Souza independently. It stars Amitabh Bachchan, Kapoor, Alia Bhatt, Moni Roy and Nagarjuna Akkineni. The film is intended to serve as the first film in a planned trilogy as part of its own cinematic universe called Astraverse. Directed by Ian Mukherjee, written by Ian Mukherjee, dialogue by Hussain Dalal. Produced by Karan Johar, Apoorva Mehta, Namit Malhotra. Ranbir Kapoor, Marichka D'Souza, Ian Mukherjee, starring Amitabh Bachchan, Ranbir Kapoor, Alia Bhatt, Moni Roy, Nagarjuna Akkineni. Cinematography V. Manikandan, Pankaj Kumar, Sudeep Chatterjee, Vikash Nalika, Patrick Daru. Edited by Prakash Kurup. Music by Pritam. Songs, Simon Franklin. Score. Production companies: Star Studios, Dharma Productions, Prime Focus. Starlight Pictures, distributed by Star Studios, India. Walt Disney Studios Motion Pictures, worldwide. Release date: the 9th of September 2022. Country: India. Language: Hindi. Budget: Est. 300 rupees minus 500 crore. Brahmastra was announced in July 2014 but was delayed by several years. Principal photography lasted for 5 years, from February 2018 to March 2022, with filming locations including Bulgaria, London, New York, Edinburgh, and Varanasi. Production and release of the film was delayed multiple times due to the COVID-19 pandemic. As the film is produced by Namit Malhotra and Prime Focus, the film's VFX work has been done by their company DNEG. The film is scheduled for release on the 9th of September 2022 in standard formats, 3D, and IMAX 3D, by Star Studios, with Walt Disney Studios Motion Pictures serving as its global distributor. Brahmastra, Part 1, Shiva, produced on an estimated budget of 300 crore rupees, 38 million United States dollars, 500 crore rupees, 63 million United States dollars. It is one of the most expensive Indian film to date. It is the first film produced under the Star Studios name following the acquisition of 21st Century Fox by Disney. Cast: Amitabh Bachchan as Professor Arvind Chatterjee, Ranbir Kapoor as Shiva, a DJ. Alia Bhatt as Isha, Shiva's love interest. Moni Roy as Janoon, the Queen of Darkness. Nagarjuna Akkineni as Anish, an artist. Dimple Kapadia. Divyendu Sharma, Saurav Gurjar, Grafeta Prasada, Dhruv Sigal. Shah Rukh Khan as a scientist. Cameo appearance: Deepika Padukone, cameo appearance. Release: the film was originally planned to release on the 23rd of December 2016 but was delayed by several years. Later, the film was announced for the 15th of August 2019 release. Brahmastra was pushed to Christmas 2019 and then to summer 2020 due to pending VFX work and shoot. In February 2020, its release date was announced as the 4th of December 2020. However, due to the COVID-19 pandemic in India, the release was delayed indefinitely. In December 2021, a new release date of the 9th of September 2022 was announced. Come on in, take a look and enjoy the video. Stay tuned for more new videos by subscribing to our channel and clicking on the bell icon. Thank you, Brahmastra.